It was like slow motion. And everything was so out of my control. And she said to me, your music has really been there for me and I want to be there for you and let's go. And within a couple seconds, I hear her cry. And in that moment, I don't know what happens where souls go. But I really realized the depth of love that I had. And thank God for music, because I really had a very hard time taking the next step. And like always, the soul seemed to find me. And you know, the songs have become my babies.